Welcome back to another episode of GTA 4, the Ballad of Gay Tony.
32!
33!
30. Okay. Oh, come on!
Ah! Come on, one more! Come on!
Ah! Screw you, Morty! Why you gotta be such a cock?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck you, Morty!
Fuck me?
Fuck me? You can't fuck me, baby B. Name one thing you have ever been able to fuck me at. One thing, huh? I lift more weights, I fly better choppers, I have better cars, I screw better women. Hell, I screw women. My bling ain't CZ, and my paper ain't a photocopy. What's up, Lou? So again, one!
Hey, Maury, I gotta side with your brother on this one, man. I mean, you're fucking annoying. I mean, I work in nightclubs, I hang out with gangsters. I meet assholes 24 hours a day. But you, you take the cake, man.
Oh, geez, I'm sorry. Sorry that I'm trying to toughen up my little bro here. My little bro who I love more than life itself. And you think that you can interfere with that?
Yeah, I think maybe you're taking the tough love thing a little too far, man. I mean, I got sent to juvie when I was 17 years old for shooting a teacher who felt up my sister. They tried the tough love thing with me. It didn't fucking work too well. So maybe try a different fucking approach.
No, what? I think you might be right. Come on, baby B. Let's hug it out.
Yeah?
Let's hug it out.
Okay!
I love you. I love you. I do. I love you. It's just the truth is I'm jealous. I am. I'm jealous. Jealous that you are dating such a wonderful guy as Lou here.
It's Luis.
Whatever. I'm only kidding. Come on. Jesus, you guys are a couple of pent-up queens, I swear. Come on. Let's go have some fun, huh? You too, B. Come on, stop sulking. Jesus, you're pathetic. I love you, but you are such a pussy. Come on!
These two crazy maniacs.
Take these headsets so I can be in your ear all the way, bitches. Hey, Brucey, bro, it's good to hang with you. I'm really happy you're along on this ride.
Alright, guys, let's roll as quick as we can.
Come on, little B. What do you take me for?
Don't hit any cars from now on.
Right? Hey, the three amigos.
Yo, two men and a little cunt.
Ah, yeah, you hear that, Brucey? He called you a little cunt.
Yeah, I wasn't talking about him, bro.
Don't bring down the positive energy, Lopez. You and my brother are having fun today.
Yeah, man, we are.
Sure.
We should do this more often, bro.
Are you both having fun, or is it just one?
There's this email that I got that I thought you'd be interested in.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Well, you see, it's this doctor. He's a
monster. I ordered you to stop having
a beer. Oh, my God, this dumbass is... Let's go with that. Let's try fusion. Let's fuse some cheese together. He's really annoying.
Hey, buddy, thanks for the tip-off. Here you go.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, don't go spend that all in one place, chump. All right, people. Money talks and idiots walk.
Bro, okay. Give me a car, will you? Push the button. Here, have fun.
Okay. Ooh, hello. Being at the Ford. Fake Ford.
The reality show that captured our hearts and gave us herpes last season is
back. Okay, move it out, ladies. Follow me.
Keep up with Mari. I don't think it's gonna be that difficult.
Shit, bro! Why are the cops all over us?
Yeah, man. How they know what's up?
Tiny orange turd.
Okay. Ooh.
Hurry it up, Lou.
I'm here. Don't worry. Can you hurry up now? Of a Fast and Furious. Oops.
Don't lose another turn, bitches!
I'm surprised you can see shit from your low-ass driving position, Morgan.
Yeah, because you showed the head.
You're coming down heavy, bro!
And... good driving.
Let's see what you bitches can do on a
street. Thanks for the intel, genius.
Oh no.
Ah, hey,
all right.
Frank.
Not intended, but pretty cool. Don't worry, I'm good.
And that, gentlemen, is a wrap.
Fucking intense! Yeah. Oh, did you see little Lou here, though? He started shitting his panties when the cops showed up. Hey, check it out, Brucey. You know, I think Lou here might be even slightly bigger pussy than you.
We're done, right? I mean, we're squared. You got your cars now, so now I don't have to sit here and listen to your tiny man bullshit.
Sure, sure, Lou. Sure. You could go. If you're as dumb as you look.
Ooh. Excuse me?
You got an opportunity here. Look at me. Watch my lips move. I can teach you things.
Come on. Think apprentice.
Think
intern. Minion, yeah. Think squire boy.
You following me all around learning to become a business mastermind. No more clubs, no more Tony Queen. You, my friend, could be free.
Maury, is this a joke, man? I mean, you're the guy that needs to learn something.
Oh.
Shit, you're awful, bro. I mean, maybe someone can teach you the most basic human behavior. Brucey, please, do this guy a favor.
Brucey? Me?
Yeah, you're the guy in the family with some manners.
Whoa. You think that I could learn something from little B here? The Marshmallow Man.
More.
This pale piece of turd.
All right, cut it out, M.
Man is nothing but beyond pathetic.
That's it, boy. Cut it out. Yeah. Yeah.
Are you kidding?
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, ah. What the fuck, man? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, you know the rules.
I'm sorry, Maury. I forgot, man.
Never in the face. Oh, come on. This is top work up here. You know that I got a weakened septum.
Okay. Oh, just don't tell Mom, okay? Okay?
Okay. Just, you're gonna take me home.
Yeah, shit. Come on, let's go. Okay, come on. Okay.
Hey, I'll see you ladies later, okay?
Yeah, I'll see you at the club or something. Okay.
I heard something.
What the hell? Yeah. Like little babies. Literally. Are we gonna continue? I guess we need to go have a word with...
Where are you going, man?
Let's go with Tony. Let's find out what's happening with the diamonds and the money. What's a Henrique? 5F620 and a bullet. Don't know what that is. Not so fast.
Yo, hey man.
Hey man. Tony inside?
Yeah, but can I speak to you for a minute?
No, not really.
No, it'll just take a minute, man. I really need you to speak to Tony.
I did, and you can't move to Masonry.
No, man. Not that. Guess what? I'm gonna be famous. Seriously.
So?
Are you insane, man? What else matters? The production company here, man, belongs to one of the guys. They are gonna make a show about me. Me. I mean, they were gonna make one about this Puerto Rican guy in Bohan, but he disappeared. Now, they're gonna make a show about me.
Bro, you spend every night standing here in the exact same spot.
It's very stressful, man, but it's got it all. Think about it. Drama, action, sex, love, it's got everything. And they're all gonna shoot it through the eyes of a tough guy with a heart.
Yeah, I'm sure, and it sounds all like fantastic entertainment. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta get back down to work.
Okay, if you could excuse me also.
Easy, hey. Did I say next?
You said I was next, man.
Hey, listen, man. Get back in line.
You said I was next.
Yeah, you know what? We're full.
Fuck you. You said I was next.
What's up, D?
Oh, we're getting rich here. Look at this place. So many rich, happy queens spending their hard-earned money, huh? Man, what went wrong? My day, gay guys used to be lonely, needy, and lost. Now, they're all in relationships, learning how to cook. Man, therapy's got a lot to answer for, huh? Where's all the self-loathing gone, huh?
So who you want me to kill, boss?
Oh, a lot of people. A lot of people. And where the fuck is Gracie, huh? She's supposed to meet me here. Ah, fuck her, man. Fuck her. Oh, shit. We gotta go make ourselves rich. Because, after all, the nightclub trade is not what it used to be.
What's going down?
Those diamonds. I heard that they were sold soon at the Libertonium, of all places. I thought we could go down there, put in a low ball bid, and take them for ourselves, huh?
Nice, so let's go.
Ah, exactly! Mwah. Okay.
Yeah, maybe I should handle this one on my own, Pete. Okay, you just sit tight, wait for Gracie, and I'll give you a shout when I get back.
Yeah, I'm not on drugs, man.
I know.
I'm not on drugs.
You're not on drugs, but you can't walk. Oh, my lord.
My favorite dude, Luis. What's up?
Oh, yeah, Yusuf. I can't chat right now. You mind if I borrow your chopper?
Which one, man? I got a fleet.
The special one. The one with all that military shit.
The Buzzard? Of course, bro. It's practically yours anyway. Ah, you love what I've done with her. She's over at my pad on the West River.
Thanks, bro.
Okay. And I will take you. Why are you jumping in the road, dude? I thought it's gonna be far. Yeah. Of course you make it gold.
Ain't no one gonna expect a golden chopper to shoot them to shit.
Oh my god, I don't wanna use the helicopter again. Yeah, so weirdly difficult to fly. Let me try and go around here. Where do we go? Ah, oh, we're landing here, I guess. And touchdown, maybe. Oh, my helicopter is so stupid. Why they are so difficult? Why are helicopters so difficult? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, boy. Oh my lord. Okay. And touchdown. Good. Wait, what did he say? Scaffolding, yeah.
Tell, let's see some money.
Of course, no problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great!
Oh. Rest of you motherfuckers wanna die? Do something stupid, okay?
Fuck you! Just get the shit, man! Come on!
Alright, how did that work? What the hell are you doing?
Wait! Listen, if you get me out of here, I promise I'll split this with you.
Can you do me a favor and not take this too personally?
What?
These were stolen from us first, bro.
Okay, now we need to shoot ourselves way out.
Screw you!
Wait. Are you going this way? Oh boy. Okay, you're gone. I have a feeling I'm going to fly in that way. So let's try and do that.
Luis, how'd it go?
Pretty good, bro. Meet me at the helipad on the West River. I'll be there soon.
All right, I'll try and sober up.
Yeah, great. Try and do that for me. Can't run, you're gonna have to fight.
Okay, destroy the chopper, what? Oh boy, there was still a bit too much. Oh my god, I hate these controls. Come on. All right, that's another one. And where's the helipad? Oh, over there. Okay. I think you can just sit down. Sit down. Good. So stressful flying with this stupid thing.
Hey, Lou, you're riding in style.
Yeah, man. I learned the ancient art of understatement from you. Here are those rocks. Try to hold on to them this time.
Thanks. They'll go straight to safe.
Yeah, sure. Right next to the emergency aid pole. I'll see you soon, T.
Oh All right, and we got them back. Gear up and get the fucking work. Put on your camouflage.
Hide what you fucking doing. Sneak in.
Louis!
Hey, bro. Thanks for lending me the buzzer. Love what you're doing with the paintwork. Real subtle. Stealth attack shit.
That's what I do, motherfucker! Sneak up on them bitches. Hide in the fucking sand. Then, pow! I'm a cobra. I'm a cobra in the sky. Flying with my cobra wings. I'm the executive flying cobra. When I stick my tongue in you, you know you've been poisoned. I'm glad there could be a resistance anyway.
Well, exactly. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Thank you, man. Thank you, Sif. Thank you very much, and thank you all of you guys for watching this episode. Let me know down in the comments if you enjoyed, and leave a like if you did. And I will guys catch you in the next episode, and if you don't want to miss it, please subscribe, because this one has been wrapped.